John Chilembwe Day is commemorated on the 15th of January each year. John Chilembwe is an early figure in the resistance to colonialism in Nyasaland, and people regard him as a freedom fighter. Chilembwe was a reverend in Malawi who was born in 1871 and died in 1950. He was a Baptist pastor and an educator who was trained as a minister with the United States of America, and he returned to Malawi in 1901 after getting his education. His face is on Malawian 2000 kwacha banknote.